Hey guys, Smokes All of a Sudden here again, but you can call me Chip, and I'm back with another video. And in this video, I'm going to be summoning on the new Winds Offered banner for the Wind Tribe Catria. I guess that's what it's called, this banner, the Wind Tribe banner. And also, I will be going for Dagger as well. I love her art. I love Catria, as you can see by my Catria emblem on my homepage. I'm very excited. I'm very hopeful she is the 4-star focus, but I've had bad luck with 4-star focuses in the past, but I'm just gonna be happy. I have 200 orbs. I don't think I'll use all of them. I don't have Fae Pass, as you can see, so hopefully I won't have to get it for Spark or anything like that. She is the 4-star focus, so I'm just gonna hope she shows up. I don't really care about Claude for this one. I think Kagero's awesome. I think they look great. Not really going for them either. I'm not gonna snipe blues per se, but I will focus blues. But there's no greens in this one. Let's just do this full circle. Just because I don't want to use all 200 orbs, because I have been saving them, but I will just kind of throw as much as I can, hoping for at least two. At least two Catrias, so I can get a merge. Also, her bow is pretty solid, so I wouldn't mind giving that away if necessary. But for now, I'm only going to be doing blues and reds, and then maybe the occasional colorless. Like this banner, or this circle had only one colorless stone, so doing all of them and then just like three at the end isn't that bad. Yes! Okay! Very good start. I didn't expect a 5-star version of her right off the bat. But I'm happy. We're already really good. I'm very happy. I only put 5 stars on the overlay. So she gets to be on the overlay immediately as a 5-star. Minus attack, but that's okay.
That startled me, you know. A people that lives as one with the wind. That feels right to me.
Oh my gosh, I love you. Oh my gosh, you're so pretty. Look at this art. She's so pretty. Oh my gosh, okay. We already win. This is already a win for a banner. Oh my... Wow! Wow. Fire Emblem Heroes has been really nice to me lately. I think I mentioned in the banner reaction video that I've been having pretty good luck with it. Oh! That's a different Catria, but that's okay. On the Ascended banner recently, in the free summon circle, I got two of those units, 2 5-stars from that. On the Allure banner, on one of the first greens I summoned, I got her. And then in the recent Brave summoning video, I got all of them. So, very lucky recently. You know what, let's do this full circle as well. Give colorless and green just a shot, because I already got at least one Catria, so I'm very, very happy. Oh my gosh. But like I said, I want at least two. Hopefully we can get the minus attack out of the way. And then maybe next year, who knows, or even when the double special comes back, I can go for this Catria again. But I wanted to save orbs for when Summer Larichelle came back, because she's also the 4-star focus, and I had pretty bad luck with her. I think I only got 2 copies of her, but that's okay. I'm fine with that. I don't think I'll have to go too crazy with these orbs specifically. 3 stars, man. But yeah, I'm not going to do full circles. I wasn't planning on doing full circles, but this had one green, and might as well give colorless a shot, because who knows. Natasha, for the longest time, Natasha just never wanted to show up, but mine is currently plus 10, so that is nice. Okay, let's keep sniping for blues and reds. Okay, well, I guess we'll do colorless, because I don't really care about Claude. Well, I'm very happy. This is great. Hi, Setsuna, I love you. Another Connor Kelly. Let's get this color list as well. And then we'll hop out of the circle because I don't need green. 4-star, at least. Very nice. Azama, that's funny. Setsuna and Azama in the same circle. Back. Okay. And that is, yeah. Okay, at least 3.25, so that's good. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm not gonna do all those color lists. I don't think I need to. Unless this is a 5-star. But who knows. Not a 5-star. If it was Hinoka, that would've been funny. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. It would've been nice, if I was absolutely going for Kagero. And I do really like Kagero, but not the focus as of currently. I'm a big fan of Catria, so that is who I am going for. Hi, Belbar. I haven't seen many reds either. I think I only summoned on like 2 or 3 reds. Yay! Okay, a 4-star. Okay, we're good. This banner immediately wins in my heart. Is that the exact same IVs? I think that's the exact same IVs. I'm gonna put that on just in case. Cool! I'm happy. Let's just do these two color lists then to celebrate. This banner is a rousing success right off the bat. So, huge win. I think it's a 3-star. Yep. This is just building pity, right? So that's completely okay. Because I do really want Dagger, and that's another 3-star. But, like I said, this whole focus was for Catria, so I'm completely okay with not getting Dagger if it comes to it. 3 blues. Cool. Very, very nice. 3-star. Vanessa? No, okay. I want to merge up Vanessa. I think I only have a +1 right now. I am a huge Sacred Stones fan, if you didn't know. On the maybe these two, I actually took Mur off of that because she was in the middle, but I'm not really summoning greens. So, oh my gosh. But no 4-star special focuses just yet. They usually tend to show up for me when I don't want them to, but I am completely okay with them if they are the ones I'm looking for. My Amelia is almost done. Yay! Cool. Okay, what's with all these, like, they have some sort of defense to them. Okay, back. And this is very nice, because she is a 4-star, so she's not breaking the pity rate. Cool, finally a red. 3.75 is not bad, especially because I have already gotten 3 Catria. I'm very, very happy. I don't know how much longer I'll go for, because I don't really need to summon anymore. Maybe until I break this pity rate. Hopefully it's on Dagger, but I wouldn't mind if it was on Kagero. But we'll see. Oh! Okay. Okay, maybe we'll go a little bit longer, because I said until we'll break the pity rate, but... Gilliam showing up. Big boy Gilliam. I didn't get him before. Minus speed. I think that's fine. Because he's really crazy. This Lance is crazy. Very, very helpful. A very good near saver as well. Wow. Okay. Okay, big boy Gilliam showing up. Breaking the pity rate, sadly, but... hopefully we get maybe 1 5-star in these two, so it's not completely in vain. I did say I was a Sacred Stones fan, so Gilliam wanted to show up to show his support. Please be Kagero, that'd be nice. Ah, no. It's... Well, that's funny. The other counterpart. Well, that broke the pity rate, sadly, but... I still have 100 orbs. Let's just go in. I've only spent 99. So, cool. Full circle. We'll do this full circle. You know what? I might just end up spending all the orbs, but... That is completely okay by me. Oh my gosh. What? Okay, crazy thing. Oh, I forgot to put Gilliam on here. Gilliam. I've never gotten Katarina before. I've never pulled her. Wow. Mine's attack, of course. That's very funny. But, wow. Okay. That's really cool. I've never pulled her before, and she's been in the game since a long time. Wow. What a crazy summon session. Like, Gilliam was a very nice surprise. Karen, I want Vanessa, please. Jeez. I'm very happy with how the summon sessions turned out. Okay, stop with the 3 stars. What's happening? Come on, give me Vanessa, not you. That's the wrong V name. Okay. I didn't expect to basically get to Spark, but I guess if I have to before this banner ends, I might grab Fate Pass and just Spark Dagger or Kagero, whichever one. Vanessa, yay! What do you got? Minus speed. I don't think mine's plus speed yet. I think she's only plus one, and I think she's like plus res or something. But that is very nice. I like Vanessa. Yay! Can we get a good IV, please? Plus res isn't bad, but it's not what I'm looking for. I would very much like plus speed, but that is okay. Okay, colorless and red. I can stop here if you give me both. That'd be nice. He was so short for a second. Like, I saw his silhouette and I completely forgot he was in the game. He was so short. That's a poof. Come on. Nah, come on. I just want to see that big kite. I might just end up using all these because I don't mind. Let's do the reds last. Let's do the reds last because I'm not doing the greens, so. Yay! Another 4-star. I don't even know how many I have. I actually probably should have been counting. Minus attack, of course you are. I think that's 4 or 5 now? I wasn't expecting to honestly get that many. I thought I'd maybe get one if I got lucky, but that has been very nice. I also wouldn't mind Lapis from the 3 and 4 star pool. I got one, but she'd be cool to merge. Nope. Hinata. Stop. Okay, so I've used 149 orbs now. And we'll do this full circle. Hopefully we can break the pity rate with this circle. Because I can just stop after this. Come on, show me that big kite. Let's do the blue next. Oh, Vanessa! Yay! Very, very nice banner. Minus speed again. there's so many minus speeds from all the ones I want from this from these summons. But I'm completely okay with that. There's so many that I am so happy to see. I wanted Vanessa merges. Oh, that's right. Well, I don't have Fate Pass right now, so I'll Spark later. I really wasn't expecting to go all the way to Spark, but I mean, I had 200 orbs ready if necessary, so I haven't done any of the Tempest Trials. I was just prepared with all the orbs I had at the ready, so I'm completely cool with orbs for a while. Come on. Nope. Okay, I think hopefully I'll break the pity rate with these last 30. Oh. Let's get rid of these. Okay. I thought I had cleared it out quite a bit, but I guess I did summon more than I thought I would. Cool, that should be fine. 3.75. Hopefully it breaks with these last 30. Okay, after this I'll have enough for one more full circle, and then I'll be good. Oh! Okay. I saw fear, and I was like, oh, it's just fear, but it's ascended fear. Okay. As ascended fear. Sure. She's got very nice skills. Plus attack, very cool. I already have her, but that is nice. It broke the pity rate, so I'll just... I guess that's it. Can I get a last Catria? Well, let's just go in a full circle, just for fun. Hopefully it doesn't have many greens. Okay, full color spectrum. We'll do green first, and we'll be done with this summon session. It'd be nice to get Clawed. I don't need him, but okay, that's fine. Let's do the blues next, because I wouldn't mind a few more Catria, but now that I have like a plus 4-1 at least, I think. Which is crazy. Hi, Benny. What's up? I definitely did not expect to get as many as I did. Maybe one more? Oh, well, that's not catchy. But it is a Resplendent that Catria has not gotten yet. Base Catria could definitely use that Resplendent. Aw, it's a 3-star. Can we finish it off, please? Can we finish off strong? That'd be very nice. And then when I get Fate Pass, I can Spark. Come on! Ah, darn. Okay. Honestly, I might keep summoning. On my own. I don't have the orbs right now, obviously, but like I said, I haven't done any Tempest Trials. I haven't done any of the story mode for this new paralogue and stuff. But wow. What a summon session. The 4 and a square right here. And then these 5-stars are all next to each other. I started off with a 5-star Catria. And then right after, I got the 4-star base Catria. So plus defense, plus defense, plus HP, plus res, plus HP. So nothing crazy, but I guess I can just use the trait fruit if necessary. But yeah, I might continue summoning on my own time, maybe a few more, because I have another pity right now. But wow, what a summon session. Did I get them all? Fear, Helium, Katarina, and then Catria, yep. And then I also got 2 Vanessa. Very nice. Wow. Let's, oops, that was from the other video. Let's put them there. But y'all... Yay! Wow, that was, what a summon session. So she's plus 4 now. Yeah, because the 4 in the square and then the 5 star that I got. So she is, as of right now, plus 4. I was only expecting to maybe get 1 or 2. This was way better than I was hoping. I didn't get Dagger, which is very... It stinks, but... like I said, I'm gonna keep summoning on my own. Hopefully I'll get her, break the pity rate, and maybe stop after that. And then eventually, hopefully, the next Resplendent, when is it? In 2 or 3 days, whenever that gets revealed. Maybe it'll be Catria, yeah, that'd be nice, that'd be very nice. But I'll probably get Fade Pass during the next month, because there's 29 days left, so I can spark whenever I feel like. But wow, yeah. Well, I think that's it. Like, if y'all summoned on this banner, I hope you all had also some really good luck. I know there's tons of Kagero fans out there. I know there's tons of Claude fans. There's also some Dagger fans out there, and like myself, I am a huge Catria fan. So, I hope y'all had better luck than I did, even though my luck was pretty good. I only really got Catria, no other focus units. But I'm completely cool with that. But, yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. But until then, goodbye.